What in the hell? It is 3 in the morning. I'm currently editing a video that's gonna be posted later when all of a sudden I decide to look on Twitter. To look on Twitter for the same thing that I've been refreshing my Twitter feed for the last 4.5 days, maybe 5. I lost count. I look and I see this from Adrian Wojnarowski. Free agent forward Kawhi Leonard has informed runners-up teams of his plans. He's signing with the Clippers, league sources tell ESPN. The Clippers? Is he aware that he just joined the Clippers, not the Lakers? Who in their right mind would ever do that? Who do the Clippers have? Who do the Clip? Patrick Beverly? Sweet Lou? Okay. The Lakers got LeBron! They got Anthony Davis and Kuzma! Maybe he's getting the Lakers and Clippers confused. I mean, Kawhi seems like someone that probably doesn't even watch basketball. That's just the vibe I get from him sometimes. What is this? Is this a lie? This is pretty early in the morning, so maybe I'm not seeing this right. Maybe this is wrong. Now, I'm just seeing all of this for the first time. I don't even know what's going on yet, okay? I still might have this wrong. Woj also tweeted out, Oklahoma City is trading all-star Paul George to the Los Angeles Clip. What? For a record-setting collection of draft choices. League sources tell ESPN. Kawhi Leonard this whole time has been recruiting Paul George. That's all. Wait, Paul George? Huh? I have so many questions. Was Paul unhappy with Westbrook? And it's just after the earthquakes happened in California. I'm not saying they correlate or something, but maybe they do. The next tweet says, sources, Oklahoma City is getting a massive package of future picks, including Shai Gilgeous-Alexander and Danilo Gallinari to deliver Kawhi Leonard, who he wanted to partner with Paul George. So this whole time, Kawhi wanted to pick Paul George up. He wanted to play with Paul George instead of LeBron. Ooh, wait a minute. Oh my God, those guys share the same arena. I'm just trying to come to grips with losing Lonzo. I was getting pretty excited that we're gonna get Kawhi, okay? I was gonna say, if we're gonna sacrifice the two, at least we're gonna get a really two back. A really good two. No, we're not getting shit! The next tweet from Woj says, Kawhi Leonard has been recruiting Paul George to find a way to get the Clippers in LA pulled it off tonight. George goes to the Clippers with Leonard, and together they walk into the Staples Center to go head-to-head with LeBron. I'm going to the Pelicans. I don't even like LA. No offense, but your place scares me. There's various reasons why. I don't know what's going on. And then Woj tweets, after Leonard pushed George to find a way to get the Clippers, Paul George approached the team and requested a trade. League sources tell ESPN. OKC was left with no choice and made the best out of a difficult situation. Do people not like playing with Westbrook? The same thing happened with Kevin. This is a nuclear Woj bomb. This ain't them little Woj toots. Little Woj toots we saw there with Jared Dudley boy. No, this is a Woj diarrhea dump. This is messy. It's all over the bathroom floor. So apparently the Clippers are sending the Thunder 4 unprotected first round picks. 1 protected first round pick and 2 swaps. That is, I don't even know how many picks the Clippers have. That's a fun load of picks. Ha ha ha, fun guy. And a new tweet from Woj just came in. Free agent guard Danny Green will sign 2 years at 30 mil to the Lakers. Did they? Huh, I guess. That's a good deal, 2 years for 30 mil. Listen, I don't even know what's going on. It's too early for these Woj bombs. I might have to unfollow you. I don't know. I would never do that. It looks like this is official. I mean, we have more than one report. I would never doubt Woj, by the way. Woj is the most respectful man. He can't lie. He never would lie. But, I just don't want to take any chances. And I don't think he's lying. This is a done deal. Kawhi Leonard is going to the Los Angeles Clippers. The Raptors, man. Think about the Raptors. Those poor guys. I mean, they just won the NBA championship, but they'll never, ever come close again. Oh, dude, they just got... Did they get screwed? Did the Raptors get screwed? Yes or not in the chat? Either way, the Lakers just... I can't believe this. I really thought Kawhi, honestly, not trolling, was coming to the Los Angeles Lakers. I've been waiting, just like so many of us. You, I know you've been waiting too. We've been flicking up on our little iPhones, our Android phones, waiting for Woj to say something. I figured it wasn't going to happen on July the 4th. It's a holiday, okay? The fact that he says this at 3 in the morning! 3 in the morning! Kawhi knows what he is doing. And that scares me. I am scared for this Laker team. I was already scared with what we've given up. I'm scared we've given up all the young core to play with Zion. He gets to play with Zion. It's Zion. Sorry, I'm mad. When I get mad, I say Z's instead of Z's. Does this make the Clippers the best team in the West? Like, honestly, I gotta see who else is on this team. Oh, dude, we got LeBron. He's aging. We got Anthony Davis. Hopefully, he doesn't get injured. And Danny Green. Oh, Kuzma's on the team too. For God's sakes. They don't even have Bonga anymore. Did you know Isaac Bonga got traded? That's right. So here is the Clippers roster. It's already been updated on ESPN.com with Paul George on it. Oh, Lou Williams, of course. How can I forget about sweet Lou Williams on the Clippers? For some reason, I forgot. The Clippers have a very good team. Oh, we still don't even know what the Lakers team's gonna be, though. That's the whole thing. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm a diehard Laker fan, but holy shit, it is really hard to want to cheer that team. They've taken everything I liked about it away and put LeBron on it. My most hated enemy. We just got a new tweet from Woj. I don't even... sources as expected, Kawhi Leonard will have a 4-year contract for $142 million. And that's 35.5 a year for the lazy people. Thank you for that, Teddy. I can't hate. I was gonna say, well, you should have came to LA. Well, guess what you did? He did come to LA. He's smarter than us. Kawhi Leonard is smarter than us. Dude, is this gonna change the Vegas odds? I can't even take in that Paul George is now a Clipper because I'm so caught up on Kawhi. I wasn't even thinking about Paul George. I've given up on Paul George. You go play Oklahoma, you go have fun there, okay? I didn't know that. No one saw this coming. This is wild. Am I dead? And another Woj tweet just came in as I'm talking. This one says, sources, Leonard and George met in LA earlier in the week. Oh, Clippers had long front runners for Leonard, but it is likely he would have made a final leap to sign without PG. Wow. Clippers imagine Leonard as a part of their Lakers. Of a Lakers big three and knew they had no choice. Ooh, you know, whew, man, that's some fighting words. If Lonzo was still in LA, I'd have a different opinion on this. I'm pissed. You know, it's like your dad, but your dad kicked your cat. I don't know. And I'm gonna get over it, but he still kicked my feline, so I don't wanna talk to him right now. I'm not happy. Wow, this is such a mind f- Wiki still has them as current team Raptors. Someone should update Wiki. I'm gonna update Wiki. How do you update Wiki? We all thought he was joking. We all thought it was just a mistake. No one took it serious. No one took Kawhi serious that he would go to the Los Angeles Clippers. I am just dumbfounded. And then the Paul George trip. Wow. This is the first time in quite some time where I don't know what to say. I just cannot believe this just happened at this hour of the day, and I don't know what the hell is going on in Lakerland. Are we gonna be okay? This seems like a good team, and they play in the same arena. Maybe my team's the Pelicans. Am I a Pelican fan? And this last tweet just came in from our good buddy Woj. In the end, Kawhi Leonard didn't want to construct a super team with the Lakers. He wanted a co-star across from the Staples corridor with the Clippers and made it clear to Steve Ballmer and Lawrence Frank, get PG and I'm coming. Wow. You know what, Kawhi? Good luck. Good luck. Because, you know what? I think I'm taking my talents to New Orleans. I'm going to cheer my Lonzo, my Ingram, and that Williamson dude because he pretty jacked. I saw him play like tonight. Even though he got, injured, he may have been hurt. But, oh my God, for the few seconds he was out there, he tore it up. Oh my God, what a crazy offseason. This is one of the crazy... I'm gonna say, no, this is the craziest offseason. This craziest offseason I've ever had. Last year was pretty crazy as well. With LeBron coming to Lakers, this is even crazier. This is the craziest, craziest free agency I've ever seen. Guys, thank you for watching. And if you got a video like for me to watch or react to, you keep your stick on the ice. Don't you dare send me anything.